hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you do now. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Welcome to my house. Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay.
Gives off to Smith. His three is good. It's down with 10 on the shot clock. Around Reisinger to Chen. He'll try a long two, and it's good. Come away with it. Mark Harkema pushes ahead. Dumps it off for Bo Smith. Back to Mark Harkema. He'll try a three from the corner, and it's good. Gates trailing with arm bar. Here's Cook into lane. Blocked by Bewin. Rowe was there too, but I'm pretty sure it was Mitchell Bewin that had the clearance. He'll try a three, and it's good in transition. And Chen for the hoop and arm. Here's Grill. Give it to Chen. His shot from the short corner is good. Grill finds Chen for the baseline. Knocks it down again. Schmidt back in to try it again. Got three blocked by Kevin Grill again. Down to Chen, backing in against Woleen. Gets the shot to go. Stockton will heave it from half court. No good, and the Knights take the MIC opener 70-64.
My name is Peter Bakker-Arkema. I'm a member of the Carleton men's basketball team, an economics major, and I'm from Ann Arbor, Michigan. I chose Carleton because when I visited here, I felt like everyone really cared about me and they really wanted me to come here as opposed to some other schools. You know, I would go and visit and they would show me around and they showed me all the nice facilities and everything, but I didn't really feel a connection with the people there, and I didn't feel like they really cared about me. But when I came to Carleton, even, you know, guys that weren't basketball players were coming up to me and telling me they really hoped I came, and were telling me all the great things about Carleton and all the stuff you can be doing on a weekend, and they were excited for me to experience that. Well, my favorite thing is definitely the friendships on the team. This team is, we're closer than any other sporting team I've ever been on. I've been on a lot of teams in soccer, basketball, baseball growing up, and this team is by far the closest I've ever been on. And we have a lot of different characters, a lot of different guys on the team that bring different things to the table. And we're just really close. Everybody is friends with one another. I've never had anything go wrong or any players butt heads while I've been here, and that's really exceptional.
A German beer with a Cuban cigar in the middle of Paris with a Dominican bar. Great head on her shoulder, she probably studied abroad. She transferred to Harvard from King's College in March. She says that I'm her favorite cause she admires the art. Michelangelo with the flow, Picasso with the bar. She's well put together like a piece by Gershwin. Renaissance style, tonight is picture perfect. So smile and pack your bags real good, baby, cause you'll be gone for a while.
You never had it so good. La 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 la. You never had it so good. La 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 la. over from Norway to Egypt. I'm to the point like the pyramids of Giza. Still I'm to the left like the tower out in Pisa. I'm feeling single, baby, I could use a feature. Swagger like Caesar, I'll get you a visa. We can go to Italy and maybe see the Colosseum. I'll be Da Vinci if you be my Mona Lisa and I smile. So pack your bags real good, baby, cause you'll be gone for a while.
Yo, P.A.T., let's kick it.
Patty Ice Ice Baby. And Patty Ice Ice Baby. And Patty Ice Ice Baby.
Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Hexokinus back for a brand new edition. One, grab a hold of glucose tightly. Induce fit makes the OA shine brightly. Will it ever stop? How don't you know? Low GSP and glycolysis will go. During exercise, I burn energy like a vandal. Glycolysis ramps up so my energy levels are ample.
Damn, I just had a lot of fructose. It's a shame it's not regulated like glucose. Deadly. When there's too much in your body, anything less and your muscles function properly. Love it or leave it, you better learn today. Glycolysis saves lives, you know props don't play. If there's a learning check, yo, we'll solve it. Check out the answer while Matty Ice revolves it. Yay.
Matty Ice Ice Baby. And Patty Ice Ice Baby.
step into a little jump shot because they've proven that they can knock it down consistently.
Buellen knocks another three! And that one is huge with 1:34 remaining for the Knights.
Nice job of being able to double, and the Knights couldn't make him pay because they the open man was not in Chen's line of vision.
Bakarakuma for three! And the end! Why, this crowd is about to explode!
They're shooting the arrows here at West Gym, Jeffrey. He missed Tin and Chen right there. It was almost another one of those passes we've seen.
Bo Smith off the feed by Bakar Arkema, and good, these Knights team is coming alive.
Now Osberg doing a much better job of closing out on three-point shooters.
Chen and Chen inside the reverse, no good. The putback is out of the other hand.
Yo, PAT, let's kick it.
Patty, ice, baby. And Patty, ice, baby. And Patty, ice, baby.
All right, stop, collaborate, and listen. Hexokine is back for a brand new edition. One, grab a hold of glucose tightly. Induce fit makes the OA shine brightly. Will it ever stop? How don't you know? Low GSP and glycolysis will go. During exercise, I burn energy like a vandal. Glycolysis ramps up so my energy levels are ample.
Damn, I just had a lot of fructose. It's a shame it's not regulated like glucose deadly. When there's too much in your body, anything less and your muscles function properly. Love it or leave it, you better learn today. Glycolysis saves lives, you know props don't play. If there's a learning check, yo, we'll solve it. Check out the answer while Matty Ice revolves it. Yay.
Matty Ice, baby. And Patty, ice, baby.